Combined Action Program Veterans Association is asking for your help. It is looking to find the parents, siblings, or other relatives of five New Mexicans who were killed during the Vietnam War. You can see their names on your screen there right now. They hope to find their loved ones in time for their annual reunion next week in Albuquerque, where they'll dedicate a memorial plaque to the veterans.